David Stark here with Discreet Ballistics. Today we're going to be taking a look at the consistency levels of popular subsonic 300 blackout.